I'm sorry, but you married an asshole.
Can you try and open this vent?
Yes. Ouch. It hurts. Sorry, Sean. I won't move.
Don't worry. We'll figure something out.
Sean? I can't hear you.
Daniel! Shh. Don't worry. I'm still here. Stay cool. You're doing great.
I just gotta get past that stupid sign. Don't be. I'm right here, okay? Just hold tight. Don't run off. Right. I need something to break this shit. Maybe Daniel can help.
Sean, is there bears out in the woods right now?
All I gotta do is get those keys up there and let Daniel in.
Sean!
Okay, Daniel. I see some keys, but I can't reach them. Maybe I can get them if I can pry this pipe off the wall. Can you find some kind of tool out there?
I don't know where one is.
Find me something sturdy, like a screwdriver or a wrench, anything.
But where can I find one?
Enano, I can't really see much from where I am. There should be some tools nearby.
Okay, I'm looking. Sean, I found something.
If the cops get us, they'll take Daniel away. I'll probably go to juvie.
I don't like it out here, Sean. Is this what you wanted?
This is it. You rule, Daniel. Getting closer. Okay, Sean. Get it together. So close, but yet too fucking far. I don't even want to think of this asshole reading the same magazines as Dad. Oh yeah. This racist shithead is a real pillar of the community, all right. Tear this fucking thing off. Come on. Let's do this.